Do you really want Obama as your next president? He can't even make a decision about whether he wants gay rights to be legal or not. Do you think that he's going to be able to make a decision about our country? He went on ABC News and deliberately said that he was for gay marriage when his list of issues said that he was against it. Think twice before you vote for a flaky president.